Hey, welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive studio. And joining us from our Toronto studio now is Deborah Honig. She's the president of Adelaide Capital. Deborah, great to have you in studio. How are you?
Hi, I'm great, Steve. Thanks for having me.
So you're putting together your very first conference, the Adelaide Conference, which is coming up. And tell me a little bit about why you guys decided to put together a big conference. It's a big undertaking.
Yeah, I'm feeling a little stressed today. It is our first conference. We're actually also commemorating our 2 years of being an IR firm. And yeah, we just thought it'd be a great way to showcase some of the fantastic companies that we work with, some companies that we think are really interesting in the small and mid-cap space, and just it's a great way to kick off the fall.
So tell me how you picked the companies that you're going to be working with at this particular conference. Was it all your clients, or did you want to invite a different sort of sector of clients?
Well, it really started with the Adelaide group of companies, and we were just going to showcase our companies to our investor network in an afternoon session, and it just continued to grow and evolve into now it's a full day event. And we decided to invite some companies we thought were really interesting that we weren't working with, and then we saw that the gold space was really taking off, so we decided to do a full mining session in the morning. That's an area that I have done a lot of work with in the past, but over the last few years, I've been very much focused on industrial, special sits, technology, healthcare. I've always kept a few mining clients, but it's definitely an area that we think investors are interested in right now.
Yeah, it's been kind of a tough market in mining for the last couple of years, but there is definitely some life coming back into the market, and obviously you're seeing that as well.
Yeah, definitely. It has been a struggle to, pitch mining stocks over the last few years. But we have noticed that the generalist investors are starting to look at the space. There's a lot of value there. There's a lot of good assets that are being developed. So we think, there's money to be made investing in the sector. We were actually at Beaver Creek Precious Metals Summit a couple weeks ago, and I think it was their best attended event yet. So definitely seeing a lot of investors looking at the space.
And you're also doing food and health innovation as well. Explain that part of it.
Sure. Well, our oldest client is EnWave Corporation, and they have a branded food product called Moon Cheese. So we are very familiar with the food space and the protein category. And then just watching what's been going on in the U.S. with some of the plant-based protein deals, we've started to see a lot of private companies in that space in Canada looking to either raise funds privately, look at go public opportunities or routes. And we really thought it would be an interesting lunch panel session. So we asked Tom Burke, who's an investment advisor at Canaccord, who knows the space really well, to moderate it, and he was kind enough to agree. So we're really excited about that panel. I think it'll be interesting.
Deborah, what will success look like for your conference to you?
Me not losing my mind midway through. I think for us, as long as people come, they have a good time, they see some really great ideas, and hopefully buy some of the stocks that we're working with or showcasing at the event, that to me would be a successful event.
And last question, I know there's a charity component to this as well. Is that something important corporately for you and Adelaide Capital?
Yeah, for sure. We're all about giving back. We work with a number of different charities, and we pick Dress for Success just because we think it's really important to help people get back into the workforce and make sure that they have clothes that they feel good and comfortable in, and feel like they're walking into interviews in a scenario that they can be successful. So it is a charity that I think is really important. And actually, they don't have a donation station downtown, so we thought it would be a great way for people that would like to donate but don't want to drive uptown to do it. They can just drop off the clothes at the event, and we'll take care of making sure they get up there.
Well, they're a great organization. They do a lot of great work. So good on you for doing that and making that available to people as well. And good luck at the conference. The hard work will pay off. I know you're stressed now, but at the end of the day, I'm sure you'll be happy when it's all said and done.
Well, thanks, Steve. Thanks for having me on the show.
All right. It's Deborah Honig. She is the president of Adelaide Capital.